I was concerned we didn't know enough about the vaccine for kids. When I saw how many kids had already been safely vaccinated, I took my kids to get their shots. I felt so much relief, and they did too, knowing that they're protected.
We had seen a lot of scary things on the internet about the vaccines. We got our family vaccinated after talking to our child's doctor. She was very patient, and she answered all of our questions on how the vaccine was safe and how no steps were skipped during the development. Now, I feel comfortable vaccinating my whole family. Right, Charlie?
Mm-hmm. Asking questions about the COVID-19 vaccines is empowering, and as a pediatrician, I'm happy to help answer them. The COVID-19 vaccines are safe and effective. They have been thoroughly evaluated and were developed using science that's been around for decades. Across the globe, hundreds of millions of people have already received their COVID-19 vaccines, and here in the U.S., millions of children are counted in that number, my own children included. I'm not only a pediatrician, but I'm also a mom, and by getting my kids vaccinated against COVID-19, I know that I've done my best to keep them protected against getting infected.
As an educator, I got vaccinated last year. But I've become very, very nervous about my special needs students and their difficulty wearing masks. But now that the vaccine is available to all of my students, our school community has become a safer place. And when parents have questions, I encourage them to use reliable sources and to talk to their doctor.
Choosing to vaccinate your child is an important decision for you and your family, and it is completely normal to have questions. If you want more information, I encourage you to talk with your child's doctor. Getting kids vaccinated will protect them, and it helps keep our schools open for healthy in-person learning, which we know is better for our students.
Protect yourself.
And your loved ones.
Every moment.
Everyone.
The COVID-19 vaccine is safe, effective, and available at no cost to everyone ages 5 and up. Please talk to your child's doctor if you have questions. To find a COVID-19 vaccine near you, visit vaccines.gov.